was 540. I saw him filled up down in Marseille, France this year. He was over there for the Marseille competition with the Cement Soldiers out there on Marseille. I went 540 on the cement. Oh, it was a difficult one. Smacking down the tail on a body jar. Alley, you, Madonna. You twisted that one from Omar. 15 seconds on the clock on the front side. Lip slide. This guy rips up all the pools out there in Southern California. Oh, getting him. Heel slip with a wrong grab. 5 seconds left, going to run out the time. But this guy, one of the best pool skaters in the world. Hold it down for the old school. Let's make some noise for Omar Hassan. He's still got another shot at it right there, trying to put it back together.
And you know, you mentioned the all-terrain skater. Of course, you will see him out in the first doubles. You'll also see him competing in the park course outside, too. That's going to be happening later on here at the NCAA.
That's right. Yeah. 80s, Andy McDonald carrying the torch into the 2000s here. And once again, he wasn't going. So, they're on top of the game for many years, still going strong. The 82.75 should be making in the top 10 right here for tomorrow's finals for a little bit of the round. It can happen again. Wasn't scoring with that early fall on the run. That's because he came back, did some flip tricks and spin tricks and some difficult stuff.
Oh, there it is.
He's on right now. He's ready. What do you think, Phil? Just make some noise for the high five. Crazy Brazilian. Sandro Diaz.
Concentrate, my friend, concentrate.
Tony Hawk's pro skater game. Also right for Oakley. Check out the hologram video by Mary. Takes some Bob and all the rest of the crew down in Brazil. Also winning money with SEOs. Taking him out of his home country of Brazil. Only for life. Imagine what Bob's life would be like if he never rode a skateboard. I can't imagine skateboard wouldn't be a Bob like this. He is taking it to a whole level. Everybody loves this guy. 25 years old. Quarter century old right there. Coming from Rio de Janeiro. It's a whole other world down there in Brazil. I love going down there. They love surfing. They love skateboarding. And they love Bob. He is one of the most famous people in Brazil. Right up there with Ronaldo. Bob Berkowitz has his own style skate. Lots of switch dance moves. Lots of crazy body moves going on. Put his born body into all sorts of interesting creative positions.
You know, as you felt like Brazilian and the double gold medal winner now being the friends and family of Rodil Jr. after winning the gold medal in Street Fest Trick.
That's right. Congratulations to Rodil and also Mike Ramos from Brazil.
Taking home a couple silvers on that one.
Yeah, those guys are Brazilians. I think they're hungry, man. Those kids come up with, man, I can ride a skateboard and be fun. Let me just go land some tricks. So now how they do it, I don't know. The Brazilians, what's in the water down there? Extensions getting some big speed, kickflip to Indy. Good speed come out of that steel fish grab.
just like this one, 100 foot wide in the backyard. One of the best ramps in the world, right in the backyard. Backside lip slide with 15 seconds. Quince segundos, Bob. That's how you say it in Portuguese, his home language. Swish! Frontside over 10 seconds on the clock. 35 seconds, good skateboarding. 5 seconds left. Bob trying to switch. Still, there's so much difficulty there.
It's my trick.
And it's going to be time for Bob Burkhardt on his first round. There you go. I also see a Burnquist back to back up there. He could do it. Bob Burnquist could take it back to back this year. We'll see. Anyone could take it. Any one of these top 20 riders here.
Judges give on that being